Now question number 28 is, we need to find number of integers n for which this cubic equation has three distinct integral solutions. So if I take this as some function fx, I'll write this as x cube minus x plus n. And if I differentiate, I'll write f dash x as 3x square minus 1. And if I put it equals to 0, I'll get x as plus or minus 1 by root 3. So this is minus 1 by root 3 and this is plus 1 by root 3. So rightmost is positive, negative and positive. So derivative changes sign at minus 1 by root 3. So here it is local maximum, and at 1 by root 3 it will be local minimum. Now this cubic equation, it will have a local maxima at minus 1 by root 3 and a local minima at plus 1 by root 3. So it'll start from minus infinity, it'll take its maximum value, and then it'll take its minimum value at plus 1 by root 3, and that value should be negative. Only then it can have three real roots. Now it says this equation has three distinct integral solutions. So that means the only integral solution possible between minus 1 by root 3 and plus 1 by root 3 is 0. So this graph, it must pass through x equal to 0. So if this equation has three distinct integral solutions, then one of the solution must be x equal to 0. So if we'll take x as 0, then the value of n should be 0. So in that case, we'll get this equation as x cube minus x is equal to 0. So the three roots are 0 and plus minus 1. And then there is no other value of n possible. So number of distinct integral values of n is simply 1. So this equation will have three distinct integral solution only when the value of n is 0. So which is your option number B.